when the healing has begun. When the healing has begun. Don't fucking.
I'm just trying to be loose, man. You know what I mean?
I swear to you, you fucking grenade out, I'm after you, right? Straight away.
Hell, man, so fuck I'm just off, right? You fucking loose, you know what I mean? Fuck's sake, look at here. Play as Aslan, man. All right, mate, you're fucking rapping, yeah.
Thanks. Hold that, will you?
Yeah.
Thanks. Yeah. That's all fucking hell, man. Come on. Give me the keys. What are you fucking at, man? Oh, fuck's sake. What are you at, man?
I'm sorry, man. I'm just fucking dying sick, you know what I mean? Yeah, look, we'll help you. There's all your money. I'm just dying sick, and look, there's 20 cents, look at.
Yeah. Look, don't fucking rob me, up. I'm down there trying to fucking make a living like anyone else.
The two of us is on the streets here, man. I'm sorry, Roy. I'm sorry, man. I just fucking be alright. You won't rap with you, you know what I mean?
If you want money, just fucking, just ask me for it. Don't have me chase you all the way up the street for it.
I'm gonna give us that fiver then, there.
Here.
How's our ma?
She's dead, man.
Oh, how's our help there? Fair play there, Roy.
I'll see you later, Roy.
Yeah, look at. There's €2, look. Fair play there, Roy.
See you. Good luck, man.
Nice one.
Scratching out the surface now, and I'm trying hard to work it out. And so much has gone misunderstood, and this mystery only leads to doubt. And I didn't understand when you reach down and take my hand. And if you have something to say, you better say it now, 'cause this is what I've waited for, your chance to even up the score. Shadows fall on me now. I'll win somehow, yeah, 'cause I'm picking up a message, Lord, that I'm closer than I've ever been before. So if you have something to say, say it to me now. Thanks. 10 cent. Brilliant. Thanks.
Excuse me?
Sorry.
Big issue?
Can't afford it.
This song you just played, you write it?
Working on it.
It's not an established song?
No, it's not an established song.
How come you're not playing during daytime? I see you every day.
You know, during the day, people want to hear songs they know, just songs that they recognize. I mean, otherwise, I wouldn't make any money. I play these songs at night. They wouldn't listen.
I listen.
Yeah, but you give me 10 cent.
Well, you do it for money, then? Why don't you get a job in a shop?
I have a job in a shop. Listen, I'm going to get back to this, yeah? Nice to meet you.
Who do you write this song for, please?
No one.
Bullshit? Where is she?
She's gone.
She's dead?
No, she's not dead. She's gone.
You love her still?
Jesus, man.
You're over. Rubbish. No one who wrote this song is over her. I'm telling you. You play this marvelous song to her, you get her back.
I don't want her back.
I see. What shop are you working?
I work in a Hoover repair shop.
A Hoover?
You know, like a vacuum cleaner.
He picks vacuum cleaners?
I do.
I have a broken vacuum cleaner. You fix it for me?
Yeah.
I bring it tomorrow then?
Okay.
This is great. Tomorrow.
Right.
Okay, bye.
Good luck.
You have broken me all the way down, down upon my knees. And you have broken me all the way now. You'll be the last you'll see.
Hi, this is Catherine. Leave a message.
When I pushed you away from me, and every morning when you turn in, I'll be far to see. And you have broken me all the way down.
That job's really complexion out there, yeah?
Oh, tell you something.
You'll be the last.
I'm gonna head into town.
You'll see.
I'm gonna turn this round you. What'll I get for dinner?
A fish, maybe.
And what chance that we got when we missed every shot for me? And in the morning.
Hello.
How are you? How's it going?
I bring in my Hoover.
All right. What's wrong with it?
It is fucked. It doesn't suck up the dirt.
Well, listen, there's nothing I can do. I don't have any of my tools or nothing with me. I'm going to be break now. Can you bring it in tomorrow or something?
No, I bring it today.
Yeah, but there's nothing I can do with it, love. I don't have any tools or anything. It's like I'd have to bring it home.
If I come on break, you have a look at it, at least?
Yeah, but you don't understand.
I come with you then? On lunch?
Yeah, all right.
Yes, we go together?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
You hungry?
I'm always hungry.
So, you know a bit about music?
My father used to play in the orchestra back at home. He played violin. But he got arthritis then and he killed himself.
Queen?
But before he go, he teach me how to play piano. It's not so hard on the fingers, he said.
Do you get to play much?
No, I don't have a piano at home. I can't get one in Ireland. It's so much money. I can't afford it.
Yeah, it's expensive, all right.
I play in a piano shop. This man lets me play 1 hour per day at lunch.
Somewhere around here.
You want to hear me play?
Yeah.
Now?
Yeah.
Okay. Can we come in? This is the man I was telling you about. He's a real gentleman.
Hi.
Okay for me to play today?
Yeah, that's fine.
Thanks.
Not the baby Yamaha, though. She's sold.
Okie dokie.
Mm-hmm.
Now, which one today? Mendelssohn did.
It's good.
It's good, yeah. Play me another of your songs.
No.
Please.
Not here.
Why? Here, your people doesn't mind.
Do you think you'd be
alright? Yes.
Okay. I'll put that there, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
This is in C, yeah?
Yeah, okay, I can see that.
So it goes, da, it goes, da, 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 da. Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
And then there's a bit in it. Can you do that? Brilliant. And then there's another part that goes, chorus. So you have those two bits,
mm-hmm.
And the chorus goes da 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 ba 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 da da. That's it. Perfect. Brilliant. So do you want to give a spin?
Yes.
Okay.
Right.
Oh.
take me and erase me, and I'm painted black. Well, you have suffered enough, and what with yourself, it's time that you
back in about a year ago. Not to be mad, or just to help you out, you know.
So tell me about her.
You be mad?
No, the girl. The special girl you write this song for.
No.
Come on. What did she do to you?
Well, 10 years ago, I fell in love with an Irish girl. She took my heart, but she went and screwed some guy that she knew. And now I'm in Dublin with a broken heart. Oh, broken-hearted Hoover fixer sucker guy. Oh, broken-hearted Hoover fixer sucker. Sucker guy. One day I'll go there and win her once again. But until then, I'm just a sucker of a guy.
So she's with him now? No. Where is she?
She's an old town, living somewhere around Chiswick. I miss her, Chiswick.
You're not gonna go get her?
She's gone. Fuck her. She's gone. Fuck her. She fucking fucked it up.
Sorry.
She fucking fucked it up. She fucked me fucking up. And now she's gonna die.
Give us the sharp edge there, son. And the Phillips. Come on.
Your son is a very talented man, sir.
Well, he should be. You're trying to myself.
Oh, no, I meant the songs.
Oh, right. Is he?
Very.
Okay, that's done. I'm sorry to go back, could you? It was just a belt. So, okay. You should be all right now.
Thank you. How much do I owe you?
Oh, you're going to have your fritz. It's free.
Nothing's for free. How much?
Say 5 euro, love.
Okay. I'm going to head upstairs there. Is there anything else you need?
Oh, no, I'm grand.
Okay.
A pleasure to meet you, sir.
Thank you.
Take care.
Boy.
Can you transfer stuff on disk for me so I can listen?
Yeah.
I have to go now.
Do you want to stay?
What do you mean?
Stay the night.
What? Fuck this. Thanks for the Hoover.
See you
around.
I wanted to give you the CDs that I made for you.
I'm just really lonely, and you're gorgeous, and I fucked up. I'm sorry. But I don't know what to say. But it won't happen again.
You have a CD player?
Yeah. Here you go. Batteries are pretty low, but it should work.
I give it back.
No problem. Keep it.
I have to go now. I'll talk to you later.
Do you not want to get a cup of tea or something? I'd love to just talk to you a bit more.
I have responsibilities. I have to go home.
Is it okay if I walk along with you a bit? Yeah?
Yeah.
Cool. So how was it today?
It's selling good. And today it's a really good day for me because I got a job in a big house cleaning. This lady's gonna pay me some money, so I'm very happy.
That's brilliant, I'm delighted.
This is where I live.
Oh yeah? Cool. Wait then.
Do you wanna come in?
Can I? Yeah? Cool.
Hi, guys.
Hello.
How are you today?
Not bad, not bad.
Great. How was work?
It's great.
See you later. Oh,
is my friend. This is my mom.
How are you? Oh. Nice to meet you. How's it going?
I'm unavenarska. Rosnia.
This is my daughter, Ivanka. Come on.
Come here. Hey, Ivanka. Hello.
Byli jste v tom parku dneska?
No, byli jsme, ale bylo hodně zima, tak jsme se vrátili zpátky, protože byla unavená už, tak jsme šli domů spát. Čeři, já ji půjdu udělat teda. Večeři?
Sorry.
That's dinner. Do you want to stay for dinner?
Yeah, yes? Thank you.
Tak už to bude hotové, posaďte se, já chviličku udělám. Chtěla jsem se tě zeptat, jak dlouho se znáte, kdy jste se potkali?
Před pár dnama. Na grafosti, že prodávám ty časopisy, tak on hraje na kytaru.
Tak. No je pěkný, jako líbí se mi.
Well, what she say?
She says you're handsome.
She what?
She says you're handsome.
How do I say thanks?
Díky.
Díky.
Na nic zač.
Yes, you're welcome.
Cool, thanks.
Try to speak a little English, man.
No, thank you.
Careful. Careful, Ivanka. Don't do that.
Oh, she's grand. She's grand. Where's her dad?
He doesn't leave her.
Why not?
He's at home.
Okay.
Hello, boy. He's from next door.
Hi.
They come in to watch telly.
Yeah.
Hi, guys.
Hi there.
There's only one telly in the building. We watch First City together.
First City we love.
Well, I don't English for First City.
Are you not pregnant?
How are you, man? What's the story?
You have no lyrics for this one? It's really good, I like it.
I've got a few, but they're not right.
Huh?
I've got a few, but they're not right. What? Do you like it?
It's great.
Would you be into trying to write lyrics for?
Really? I could?
Yeah, what do you like that idea?
Yeah.
Cool. That'd be good.
I can keep machining and write it?
Yeah, do. I was having a bit of trouble with it. It's too romantic for me.
It is romantic. You have a romantic streak.
I used to have a romantic streak.
When?
When I was your age, I suppose.
I see. You're an old man now.
Yeah, dying. Cynical.
You have to go now.
Good.
Thanks for the Hoover and food and songs.
No problem. Thanks for the company. I needed it.
Me too.
You don't want to go for a light coffee or a walk or something, no?
I can't. See you.
Bye. See you.
Mm.
Fuck you, batteries. You back.
Are you really sure?
escalated. Little cracks, they escalated. From making circles, lies, lies, breaking. When will you learn? When will you learn? I think it's time we give it up and figure out what's stopping us from breathing easy and talk. The way is clear. If you're ready now, the volunteer is slowing down and taking time to save himself. The little cracks, they escalated, and before we knew it was too late for me. I'm gonna go to London, I've decided.
Good, yeah. That's great.
Yeah, it's good, it makes sense.
Well done. Where are you going?
I'm gonna go Monday.
Wow, that's soon. No, you'll get your girlfriend back and you'll get your record deal and become famous. Good.
But listen, I was thinking before I go, I want to make a recording of a few songs. A couple of the songs I was playing you, and I really liked the way you played and you were singing. So, I mean, do you feel like, would you be into playing along, like coming and playing them?
I would sing and play?
Yeah.
I'd love that.
Really? Cool. So you'd be in my band for a few days?
Yeah.
Well, that's the first thing. That's the first thing I've got sorted out. Now I just need to sort everything else out.
All right, guys, welcome. Now, so let me give you the tour. So that is your live rooms in there. This is a new desk. You got your hard drive and you got your outboard gear. Now, all in all, we're talking about $3,000 for a weekend lock.
Three?
Yeah, $3,000. That's pretty good.
You must be crazy. 3,000.
Well, have a look around. You've everything you need.
What do you think? Is it good? Okay. I'll give you one.
I'm sorry.
Have you heard this guy's songs?
I haven't yet, no.
He's great.
Okay, but listen, I can fill this place in an hour.
One and a half, then. That's my limit.
We can talk about two.
We don't talk. We shake. We shake on two, yeah? Shake now.
All right.
2,000.
She drives a hard bargain.
She's a tough cookie.
So you like this shop? I buy all my clothes here. It's good for me, you know? Cheap. Nice fashions.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. That's good. That will do.
You like it?
You're gorgeous.
Where can we go?
Professional tape. I'm satisfied that he can secure a lucrative deal. But you take it home. You listen to it. You play it to your boss. I'm sure you can get him to approve.
Can I show you something?
I wanna be free. I wanna be me. I want you to be you. Do you want me to be me? I think you do. How's it going?
How's it going, all right?
Good. How was it today? Is it slow? Because it feels a bit slow.
Have a look at yourself.
Yeah. Is that it? Is that it?
That's it. That's it. That's all it's going at the moment.
Listen, I wanted to ask you, is myself and herself are making a tape.
How's it going, all right?
Of a few songs down in Samson Studios, and I was just wondering if he's around next weekend if you'd be interested in doing it.
A bit of recording.
A bit of recording, yeah.
Yeah. Doing Lizzie stuff, or?
No, it's not Lizzie, it's my own songs.
We only do Lizzie. One of our things. Oh, really? That sort of stuff, is it? Sort of Rocky Lizzie stuff? Or...
No, it's not.
Yeah,
the
singer-songwriter stuff.
It's kind of singer-songwriter, yeah. Kind of...
Is that any good?
It's great.
Is it? Well, look, like I said, I don't really know much about them, but they seem like nice people.
Yeah, I just have to call my mother first. And
cool,
then we go.
Great.
Okay, come on, we can go.
Cool.
What is it?
Food's ready, everybody. Get your plates ready.
Hey, lads.
Come on in, kids. Take a seat.
Everything all right here, folks?
Yeah, brilliant. Enjoying the party?
Yeah, great to see you here. Can you sing? You can't sing your own.
There's one request I'll ask of you. When your liberty came, remember Mitchell far away, a convict bound in chain.
Mine that once held this heart of mine.
Soul. I wouldn't trade her for gold. Walking on moonbeams, I was born with a silver spoon, and I'm gonna be. If the door be closed, then a row of homes start building. And tear your curtains down, for sunlight is light.
Come out, do you want to go for a spin?
What's your bike?
It's my dad's. He absolutely loves it, but I've robbed it on him for the day. If he knew, he'd kill me.
Would he?
See, the fanciest spin, no?
I'd love to, but I have to go to work.
That's cool. Another time, yeah? Just talk while I had it, I'd drop up and see if you're ready to go on out.
Could you have him back by lunch?
How long do yeah, totally. You stay? Yeah. That's it. Great. Brilliant.
And I love her soul. I wouldn't trade her for.
You're married.
Was it surprising?
Fuck's sake. Yeah. When?
2 years ago, when I find out I'm pregnant with Ivana.
So where is he?
He's back in Czech Republic. It's over now and, you know, I come here on my own.
Man. You all right? What's the check for ocean?
Ocean.
Otsan.
Pretty much the same.
Otsan. So what are you gonna do?
I don't know. There's such distance between me and him. He's so much different to me and so much older. It doesn't really work. I'm fine on my own, you know? It's just, I don't want Ivana to grow up without a father.
What's the check for, do you love him?
Mireshha?
Mireshha. So, Mireshha?
Miru tebe.
What?
Come on, let's go.
What'd you say?
You can't teach me how to drive the bike now, yeah?
No way.
Yeah.
No.
See, come on, can I have a go?
No.
Please.
No, leave it alone, will you?
But teach me how to drive it, will you? Come on, just one.
No, it's not mine. My dad go fucking crazy.
But he's not
here
now.
Be careful, will you? Be careful, for fuck's sake.
He's not here now. Just
look,
teach
me. Dad, look, no.
No.
Please. No. My dad got bleeding mentally. He totally loves this thing.
Yeah, but you drive it.
Yeah, he doesn't know I have it.
He doesn't?
No.
Well, then he won't know I had it too.
No. You can't have a go on it.
Just once.
No.
Turn it on for me.
No. No.
Come on, give us the keys. I'll do it myself.
The keys, innit?
Thank you for the
ride. I'll
see you tomorrow, yeah?
Alright guys, this is Eamon. He's gonna take care of you for the weekend. Eamon, this is everyone. Kit's set up. Piano's waiting for you in the live room. Tea and coffee in the kitchen as you came in. Help yourselves, you'll need plenty. And there is a nice little burrito place around the corner if you want a snack. Alright?
Great.
Okay, Eamon, leave it to you. Good luck everyone, enjoy, and I might pop in later, alright?
Cheers, man.
Cheers, thanks.
Okay, guys, good to meet you. We have a few little bits and pieces to set up. I want to check the drums inside.
We've already set up the kit.
Yeah, I just want to, you know, check them for sounding.
No, I check them every day. It's fine.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we need to set up mics on them for recording, yeah?
Aye.
Have you done much recording?
No.
Right, let's get cracking.
Yeah. Okay, drums, you want?
Yeah, no, I can't do it, man. No, I'm stuck here in the studio with this bunch of fucking oddballs.
Just hang on a sec, just one. Okay, are you ready, Rock? Everybody ready?
Yeah,
chill. Cool. So, Alan, Timmy, on the second verse, just this is pretty much simple enough thing. It's in 5/4, and the second verse, just I'll give you a nod to come in there. Yeah, is that alright? And you're in from the top with me, yeah.
Okay.
And then you know what you're doing.
All right, then. So, whenever you're ready, yeah?
Right, later. Okay, we're ready for one.
Are you sure you're ready?
Okay, listen now for the click track, everybody. And away we go. This is track one, take one, yeah.
All right, here we go. This is it, yeah?
Did you write that?
Yeah.
You must have fallen from the sky.
Mm-hmm. Okay. What do you think? With a couple of little tech bits, we can probably fix them, but, you know, it's 4 o'clock in the morning, so it's up to you guys. If you want to push through or go for another one?
I'd love to keep going if everybody's is into it.
Get a cup of tea or something for us, will you? Want a cup of tea or something?
Yeah, you want to take 10 or 15, yeah?
Sure.
And I'll tweak what I can, and you guys take 10.
As why do you think there are no blonde priests?
This is good. Beautiful piano, like Baldwin. It's a perfect piano.
Yeah.
Mm.
Play some of your songs.
Go on. They're all half written and more ideas.
Go on, I'd love to hear one.
Okay, I have one, but it's not finished and I don't really.
Just play it.
Okay,
I know.
But the lyrics are very rough, okay?
It'd be great.
Okay. Yes, I did. And he didn't like it. Yeah, he's an idiot.
way to London with me. Come on, we write loads of songs and live in a nice flat. You can bring Ivana over, it'd be brilliant. Come on.
Yeah, we go to London and no one will ever find us again.
No one.
No one.
We'd have a brilliant band, we'll sell out those places and it'd be great.
And we'll make an album together.
Bray, I'd love that, come on.
Yeah, and I'll do the backing vocals on it.
Yeah, and play the piano. Come on, serious.
Can I bring my mother? No, we should go back to work.
Yeah.
Okay.
What day is it today?
Monday. I think it's time we did the car test.
What's the car test, Emma?
Well, we've been listening back on these big studio speakers, so this time we had a go on some shitty speakers. So,
right,
let's go for a spin and have a listen to my car.
Great, man.
Go for a ride. Yeah? Let's go. Right.
We'll clear this up later.
It sounds fucking brilliant. Thanks a lot for
lots
your help.
Lots of luck with those, are
we? Nice one.
Well, I just pushed the buttons. It was great.
Nice one,
I enjoyed
man.
It.
Thank you. Cool.
You two go and get some sleep, huh?
Right, nice one, man. Thanks very, very much.
See you.
So this is it?
Yeah.
We did it.
Sounds great.
It does, doesn't it?
Could I have one?
Yeah, yeah, totally.
Thank you. Gotta go this way.
Really? Where are you going?
Home.
If you don't want to come back, I'll make you breakfast. We can listen to the CD, you know?
No, I have to go see you, man. Organize things. So do you.
Yeah.
You're leaving.
London. What do you have to organise? What's that about?
I spoke to my husband last night. He's coming over.
Ah, brilliant. Fair play. That's great. I'm really happy for you. Yeah.
We'll try to make it work. It's for the best.
Yeah. Come back and hang out. Have a cup of tea. It's the last day. We'll hang out.
Whatever. Breakfast or whatever. Listen to the tunes. Or you can come over later. Whatever.
For what?
What do you mean, what? You make it just hang out. Just come and hang out.
Well, we don't have work. Why would I come over? We just hanky-panky if I come now. What?
Hanky-panky. It won't be hanky-panky.
You know it would. That would be nice.
Would it?
Be interesting.
Would it?
Be worthless, though.
Back later.
Okay, I'll come.
Yeah?
Come later, yeah?
Brilliant. You sure? Brilliant. Right then. Cool. See you after. Well done.
Me too.
It's a demo, you know.
It's just fucking something. Brilliant.
Really?
Fantastic stuff. That'll be it, no question.
When are you off?
What?
I've a few £100 for you. For a deposit on a place. I'll come over and see you when you're settled in. When do you think you'd be able to go?
On tomorrow, Dad.
Good man. Build time.
Maybe all right.
What do you mean? It's all right for years before you came along, wasn't it?
I don't have to go now. I can put this thing off for a few months.
Go. And the best of luck, son.
Thanks, Dad.
Make your ma proud. Now play it again.
Okay.
Is
it good?
Yeah. I recorded a few songs.
Oh, yeah? What are they like?
They're good. I'm happy with them.
Great. I've missed you.
Yeah, me too.
Do you want me to meet you at the airport?
No. I'll come find you.
I'm glad you've decided to come.
Listen, I'm going to get cut off here, right? Money's running out.
Hurry up.
How are you?
Hello, Anton.
Ahoy.
Ahoy.
Is herself in?
No, no.
Ah, wait.
No, she's in my volume.
You don't know where she is, do you?
She's working. She's coming back evening.
Oh, okay. Will you tell her I'm going away? Will you tell her I'll call her?
Oh, promise. Sorry, no telephone here.
You don't have a telephone?
No telephone here, no.
I'll write to her, yeah?
You write her a letter?
Yeah, I'll write a letter, yeah.
You go?
Yeah.
No. Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Bye.
See you, Ivana.
Bye.
Oh. Ciao.
Sorry. Bye.
About something back here.
Yeah, sure.
One, two, three. Part of me has died. And won't return. And part of me wants to hide. Heart that's burned. Once I knew where to look for you.